Hi guys, today we'll be seeing how you can add a contact form to your WordPress website. So let's say you have a website and you want to give your visitors a way to contact you. You can do that by adding a contact form. So today we're going to create a contact form like this. So once you create this form, anyone who is visiting your website will be able to fill up this form, and when they click submit, you'll get an email with the message they have sent. So this will give your visitors a way to reach you when they need help or when they have something to share. Okay? So I'm Shubhang from websitelearners.com and let's create a contact form. Okay, so we're going to create the form in three steps. The first step is to install a plugin in WordPress which helps us create the form. Okay? So to install the plugin, let's go to our dashboard and then go to plugins and click add new. Now search for a plugin called Ninja Forms. And you'll get this plugin. So let's click install. And activate. Okay, so the plugin has been installed. And now you'll see this new button called Ninja Forms. Once we install this plugin, we can now go to step 2. Which is to create a form. So to create the form, just click Ninja Forms and here you can see that there is a default contact form. So first let's delete that by clicking here and then click delete and it will be deleted. Now let's create a new form by clicking add new. And here you'll see different types of forms you can create. So I'm going to choose the contact us form. And as soon as you click it, your form will be created. So you can see here that we have a simple contact form, which asks for the name, email, and message, and also has a submit button. Okay, so once we have created the form, we can go to the next step, which is to add this form to our website. So to add this form to our website, let's close this and then go to pages and click add new. So now we are going to create a new page where we can put a contact form. So I'm going to enter the page title as contact us and then to add the form, click add form. And now if you click this drop down, you see the form which we created in the last step. So let's select that. And now if we click insert, the form will be inserted into our page. So next let's click publish and view the page by clicking here. Okay. Now as you can see, we have got a contact form. So this is how easily you can create a contact form in WordPress. So now let's move to the next part of this tutorial where we see how you can add the form to pages created with Elementor. So let's go to home. Now if you have followed a previous video, you would have pages like this which were created with Elementor. Now if you want to add your contact form to this type of page, you can do that in just 3 steps. First, you need to go to the page where you want to add the contact form. So if you want to add the form to your about page, just go to about and then click edit with Elementor. Now in this section, search for form and you'll find the Ninja Forms widget. Now just go to the place where you want to add the form. So let's say you want to add the form here. So just go there and click the plus icon to add a new section. And now just drag and drop the Ninja Forms into this section. Now choose the form which you created and then click apply. And you can see that the form has been inserted. Now if you want to change the size of the form, just click here and then change the size of the form by dragging this slider. Now once you're done, click Update. And you can view the page by clicking here. Now if you scroll down, you can see that we now have our contact form. Okay? So this is how you can add your contact form to a page using Elementor. Next, let's test this form and see how it works. Okay? So we'll enter details and then click Submit. And it says form submitted successfully. Now, as soon as someone submits this form, you should get an email with their message. So let's check our email. We'll go to our inbox. And as you can see, we have got an email from WordPress saying that we have a new message. Now, if we open this, you can see the message which we sent in the form. Okay? So now, if you want to reply to this message, you can click Reply. And the email will be sent to that person's email address. Okay? Now, this email will be sent to the email ID which you used while setting up WordPress. Now, if you want to change the email ID where you receive your messages, you can do that by going into your dashboard. And then go to Settings and click General. Now, here you can change the email ID where you want to receive the notifications. So just change the address here and scroll down and click Save. Okay, so now you know how the form works and how to change the email where you receive notifications. Next, what if you want to create your own form? Where instead of just name and email, you can ask for any information you want. We can do it by creating our own form using the Ninja Forms plugin. Okay, so to create your own form, just go to your dashboard and click Ninja Forms. Now click Add New and choose the blank form. And now you'll get a lot of options which can be added to your form. So now to create the form, just select the items which you want to add. So I'm going to select these. And then finally, I'm going to add a submit button. So once you added everything, just click done. And then click publish. Now it'll ask you to give a name for the form. So I'll call this my form. And click publish. And now the form will be created. So now to add this form to any page, we'll just close this and go to Pages and then go to the page where you want to add the form. So we'll select the old form which is here and press Delete. And then we'll add the form by clicking here. And select the new form which we created, which was My Form. So we'll select that and click Insert. Now if we click Update and view the page, you can see that we have now got the form which we created. Okay? So this is how you can create any form in WordPress. Now if you're looking for more features in your form, like having the option to upload files directly in the form, or having the ability to change the layouts easily, like this, you can check out the Ninja Form add-ons, which is given in the link below this video. So you can click that link to see the additional features you can add to your form. So this is how you can create a contact form or any other form in WordPress. Now if you want to add the contact page you created to your menu, you can see how to do that in this video. Next, if you'd like to see the next video in this WordPress series, you can watch this video. So that's it, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.